One is it gives us a good base in that although we are establishing a green field, but when you look at the partnership comes with a core customer base of already they are members who are the members of the savings and credit cooperative. So we are already going there from a strong with a strong foundation. So even if it is a green field, it is not that green, so to speak. So the strategic alliances come with enormous benefits.
So are you investing in new buildings, or you're just what are you going to invest in buildings?
New companies, new subsidiaries. We are not buying existing. Okay. We are forming a partnership to establish new subsidiaries.
And ratio of ownership
is like Uganda is Kenya. We shall be owning 51%, and Uganda 49%. So we are the majority. Okay. In Malawi, we are actually starting at 70%. But they will gradually buy back so that we still retain the 51% and we take the 49%.
South Sudan?
South Sudan, we are at 67%, 69%. And the Cooperative Bank of South Sudan, 31%.
Maybe my final one on that. Is that why we are doing the bonus share?
No, we are doing the bonus share to increase the liquidity of our share because there are many institutional investors, but because of a lot of our shares are still locked up within the Cooperative Insurance Society, the anchor shareholder. So we also want to increase the number of shares being traded, and that's why we have also offered the bonus shares.